Youkilis to deep left field. Back towards the wall and gone into the monster seats. Three-run home run for Kevin Youkilis, and just like that, the Sox have a 4-0 lead.
Now you've got a breaking ball right out over the plate, and he jumped all over it. So the error followed by a three-run home run by Kevin Youkilis. There's the curveball that just hangs out over the plate. And Youkilis did not miss that. Number 11 on the season for Kevin Youkilis.
So 4-0, Red Sox on top.